And week in San Bruno, and then weekend with grad school reunion in the Bellagio. Are we recording?
Yes.
Okay. Hey creators, this week I wanted to tell you a little bit about audio in your videos. So in Creator Studio, under the Create menu item, there's the audio library and the music policies option. What are those things? So audio library is where you can find audio tracks, sound effects, download it, and then include it in your YouTube video. If you have a specific track in mind, you make a video and you're like, oh, I must use this song from this artist. It would be perfect for this video. Well, the music policies tool will let you know what the implications are. So does that mean the video is gonna get blocked? Or does it just mean that you may not be able to earn any ad revenue from it and that would go to the artist? So this is a great tool to save you a lot of time and potential frustration. Since every video we do, we want to provide a little bit more interesting and unannounced information or backstory, we are planning on doubling the size of the audio library. We think that it will offer you a lot more choice and give you a lot more options and make your videos even more awesome. But let us know in the comments if you think that would be a big deal for you, and if so, what kinds of audio tracks you think we need the most expansion. So keep it real and look forward to hearing what you think in the comments. Hey creators, thanks for checking out the video. If this was something you found useful, you can always subscribe here. Nice little circle, says Creator Insider. Just click up in there. And bonus points if you then do the bell. The bell's a bonus. And then over here are some other videos. They're super interesting. I can't tell you what they're about because I don't know what the editor's gonna put in here, but they're gonna be good. Real.